constantly in fear, and like every time I just have to have the thought of me dying in a bomb in Gaza. Like, it's not a good thing. Like, every place I go run away, and I just find bombs and I find dead people, and like maybe one day I'll end up like them, but it's a really scary thing for me.